Let's begin with Dvipada Uttanapadasana or the raised leg pose. This asana is an excellent exercise to strengthen the abdominal muscles and the lower back. Lie on your back on your yoga mat. Relax the whole body and breathe normally. Turn the palm downwards against the floor. Breathe in and slowly raise the legs. Take the legs to an angle of about 45 degrees, slowly raise it to 60 degrees and then 90 degrees. Do not bend the knees while raising the legs. Hold the legs in this position for a few seconds to start with. Then, slowly bring it down in the same way you raised it up. Benefits of Dvipada Uttanapadasana are many. It strengthens the abdominal muscles, the six-pack ab muscles, and the lower back muscles, helping to relieve lower back pain. It also strengthens the hamstring muscles. Raise your legs slowly with your feet pointing towards the ceiling and then slowly bring it down to the floor. In the initial stages, one may not be able to hold it beyond a few seconds. Lots of pressure is felt on the abdominal muscles as the muscles may not be strong enough to hold it for long. However, with practice, you can hold the leg in the raised position for even a minute. Now, relax and come back to a comfortable seated position. Let's move on to the next asana,